Hi, I'm Steve from the Stonecrafting Workshop. Welcome again to the workshop. I've got a piece of river rock here. I just picked it up for the beach. I say river rock, it's a beach rock. And I tried polishing it. I was curious to see whether you could polish a pebble this size. And I partly polished one side. I don't know if you can see that. I'll show you in a second. And decided it wasn't worth the effort, although it's quite nice inside. It's a kind of rich brown, almost like a resin looking thing, translucent. So I'm going to try and do something with it. Let's see how I get on. Well, that's the end of today's work, I think. I've been on this for about 6 hours, which is quite a long time in the workshop. And any of you that have tried carving river stones or beach stones will know how hard they can be. And this is really, really hard, but it's good fun. And I'm looking forward to the next couple of days. I think it's going to take me a couple more days to get where I want to go with it. See you tomorrow. So here we are again, day two, and I'm just going to try a new setup. I've set this up in a vise just so I can I just want to see if it works. That's what it looks like, by the way. Dry, pretty rough, but yeah. We'll see. There we are. Finally done. I'm amazed I managed it at all, but it was hugely rewarding to do. I have a confession to make. I actually broke this in two places during the polishing stage, on the during the final polishing of it. There's a break here and another one here, which I fixed with super glue, and I left it to dry overnight. A bit disappointing, but the fact is these flippers are very fragile, obviously, and you know, lesson learned, I'll be more careful next time. I wish I could get the detail work better, but that's largely down to my inexperience. But all in all, I'm really pleased. I do feel it's a bit of an achievement to have actually managed to carve something out of this stone, which is amazingly hard stuff. And it was hugely rewarding, and I've enjoyed every minute of it. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching this, and I hope it inspires you to have a go. If you did enjoy it, please give me a thumbs up. I do like those. And if you want to see me do more rock carving and stone carving and things like this, please subscribe. Thank you again, and have a nice day.